legs down the lift. The lift is, of course, the closed-end rope arena that you see in front of you for each lane. As they go, the Anheuser is the champion of going down the lift. If you watch these horses, they know how to tuck their head at this point, and they lean right into that rope that they ride, and the riders are actually able to release their hand from the rein. So if they get knocked off, there's no chance of pulling the horse back. But they're master horsemen and athletes. These guys are incredible. Here goes